this is pretty much as good as you can get. Like, there's never been a school in Arkansas that has scored as high as we did. We had alternates move in and a couple of kids that couldn't go to clinic, so we ended up with 51 students in all. So the record that we set this year was 51 All-Staters and then two best in class. So we're pretty pleased with our performance.